One day after losing its atmosphere, Earth will look like Mars, silent and uninhabitable. Its human population would not be able to survive without the protective layer. As terrifying as this may sound, it is unlikely to happen soon, even though the planet is losing its atmosphere bit by bit. Earth and its inhabitants are very dependent on the protective layer around it. Held in place by gravitational force, this envelope of gases is made up of 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, and a small amount of argon at 0.93% and traces of carbon dioxide, hydrogen, helium, as well as other noble gases. To know what would happen if the Earth's atmosphere disappears one fine morning, you have to understand what the protective layer of gas around the Earth does. The atmosphere is an abundant source of oxygen. You and every other human need to keep breathing this in and out to stay alive. The first thing that would happen if there was no protective layer of gas around the Earth would be the extinction of humans and most of the other life forms. But the great news is that chemosynthetic bacteria will be able to survive. But unfortunately, the human race will not. Neither will birds and aquatic life survive. As long as you depend on oxygen, you'll be unable to breathe. And no, an oxygen mask will not be able to save you because your diaphragm relies on the difference between the air outside your body and the one in your lungs to breathe. Don't panic, you can still take a deep breath. For now. Mars used to have a thermal blanket billions of years ago. But now, it is a cold planet with temperatures at minus 80 degrees Fahrenheit. This would happen to the Earth too, with winters becoming as cold as minus 195 degrees Fahrenheit. Exposure to this would mean freezing to death. Not only would temperatures be extreme, but there would also be severe differences between temperatures during the day and at night, ranging up to a few hundred degrees. While wishing on shooting stars speeding through the night sky, it's important to remember that they are really meteors. Every day, about 17 meteors hit the Earth. These are just a small number of the space rocks that burn up before entering into the atmosphere. Without this covering, you stand a high chance of getting killed by a small asteroid. The craters of the moon have nothing to do with cheese. The moon's surface has been hit by meteors because it lacks a protective layer. Flight also depends on air. Air has a mass that supports flying objects. Man and avian life will be condemned to land only to reach their destinations. Imagine a crow having to walk up a tree to its nest. Without the atmosphere, there would be total silence. Sound would be unable to be transmitted because there would be no airwaves to carry it. When something makes a sound, you could identify that noise has been made because of vibrations from the ground, but other than that, you would not be able to tell what sound it was. The sky is blue because of the atmosphere. It would have a totally different color without it. Black. Dismal blackness would be the color of the sky. As time goes on, the Earth will change. The adaptation to the lack of an atmospheric covering will be akin to what occurred on Mars. Oxygen will be formed by the breaking down of atmospheric water into carbon dioxide. The air that is produced would be thin and unbreathable. This occurs long after the passing of all surface life. There will be no one to breathe the unusable oxygen in. A new atmosphere will be formed, with a lower amount of nitrogen. This will be possible because geothermal vents and fiery volcanoes would continue to produce carbon dioxide and other gases. Then these gases will add to water on Earth. The chances of the Earth losing its atmosphere suddenly are low, but non-existent. Factors like increased solar storms may cause the outflow of materials such as oxygen, hydrogen, and helium ions, leaving Earth without any atmosphere. But rest assured, Earth's magnetic field won't let that happen anytime soon. Another event that could cause the loss of the atmosphere is a massive meteorite storm. There is only so much that the protective cover can take. Too much hammering might actually lead to an atmospheric loss. Remember the dinosaurs? If this does happen, what can humans do to stay alive? Humans could live in radiation-shielded domes on the Earth's surface. Straight out of your favorite doomsday movie, these domes would need a pressurized atmosphere, but will be able to support growing plants. Living underwater would be another option. The water would provide much-needed pressure and filter out solar radiation. Well, not all of it, but at least it would be less. For now, the covering around the Earth made up of gases is the one thing protecting this blue planet from becoming the next Mars. I hope you learned something new today. If you want to know about top 10 unbelievable facts about the biggest shark ever, click on the video given on your screen. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.